New data's out. Hopefully it's encouraging and keeping the markets up. Let's get with Kelly Brothers to find out. Good morning.
Good morning. Yeah, yesterday the equity markets were down a little bit, but boy, a lot of action in the currency markets and commodities markets. Worst day for gold since Lehman Brothers collapsed back in 08. Let's check the real-time numbers this morning because we are in positive territory today. Initial jobless claims, right, still down around 350,000, so the labor market continues to do better. As you can see, the Dow reclaiming 13,000. We're playing a little hopscotch over that line over the last few days. Dow up 51 points. NASDAQ and S&P 500 both in positive territory as well. Apple Computer, let's talk about the iPad 3. It is expected that it will roll out here in the very near future within the next few days. But because of that, the iPad 2 going on sale at much lower prices. Technology reseller Nextworth saying people trying to sell their iPad 2 rose 300% after Apple announced they were holding a media event next week. Other outlets reporting 500% increases in people selling their iPad 2. It's just amazing how people will sell something they know is great, know works, but for the promise of something that might be a little bit better, but they have no idea what it looks like or what its features are. But with Apple, it really doesn't matter anymore. And to exhibit that, Apple yesterday passing a market capitalization of $500 billion, already the largest company in the world by market cap. Guys, back to you.
Wow. Yeah, that is funny. Thank you for pointing that out, Kelly. That's very interesting.